I wake up at about 6 o'clock in the morning, I shower, do all that good stuff, text my daughter to make sure that she gets up, check on my husband and my son, and I head on out to work. I get there and I start my day off at 7 o'clock with reading with a group of talented and gifted students. So we read and do little projects until about 8 o'clock. And then I move into a growth hour program is when I'm working with my struggling readers. And so I may work with fourth graders or kindergartners at that time. And then from there, I'm traveling through the building, going to different classrooms, working with different scholars from different age groups and grade levels. And then I also meet with teachers and we collaborate. We talk about our scholars. We talk about their strengths, their weaknesses, and come up with strategies on how we can help them continue to grow. And then I end my day opening car doors, waving to them, wishing them well as they head off to enjoy the rest of their day with their families. And then I go home and then I spend time with my children and become an Uber mom and take my daughter to dance.